So I'm just gonna Thanks, Synchro. Just in time. All right. This run for real. Like, I walked into the guard room and realized I had the boomerang and RIP. I lost 8 minutes to the digging game. I wouldn't reset over that in a race. I know where to get the red hat. I had to do that in Albrecht percent. To boom it. There's a chest in the Dark World that has the red boomerang in it. If you don't have the blue. I would have never known about that either if it wasn't for other speedrunners routing the game. Oh, dang, that sucks. Low percent plus red boomerang. Oh, dang, I forgot the boomerang. No! Thank you. Thanks, Rambly. Hopefully better luck than the last run, at least. Running this category for fun. Imagine getting a nice actual PB would be kind of frustrating. To reset 45 minutes in over RNG. Yeah, I like 100% a lot. PB hit the lottery. That was such a shame. Poor Andy. It's gotta be like soul crushing to lose God RNG there a million times. I just anti-pump in this room a lot. That was the best thing ever. Just so you know, Blunt. Hey! Get out of here! Chokes. The chokes are real. Okay. everything goes right, Moldrum knocks you down. Just, oh, pick it up. Oh, Jesus. None of them dropped one. It's like... What? Well, there's no percentage counter in the game. How's it 100% with him? And I guess we could rename it to all inventory items and upgraded mail and all heart pieces. I mean, if you want to sit at the fairy fountain and throw rupees for 10 minutes... Oh, shit. There's so much Twitch delay. I saw the message about bombs after I left his house. That's cool. Too late. I already have Albert Grissom world record. Nobody's gonna beat that optimized run. Good. I would run a category with the maps and the compasses and big keys if somebody routed it. I think it's fun exploring the dungeons. Thank you. we're gonna separate blue balls into a category. Get two blue balls at Aghanim, that you're now doing the two blue ball percent new major glitches. It's definitely faster. Yeah, 69 frames over the run. That's a pretty good estimate. Also manipulates these popos into going opposite directions as far away apart from each other as possible. How did he even hit me? What a scumbag. Yeah, God Gamer Albrecht. Those isn't so bad. You just have to drill it all the time. Cool. I have no idea what good movement is for 100%, so this is basically slot percent for me. Yeah, Gain Saver helped a lot with Lamellus. I still need to, like, go through and majorly drill the game. Damage boost type! Thank you. race to the Chris Houlihan room. Bomb climb hype. Wow, I fucking suck at this game. Bomb climb is like the greatest thing. Get out of here! Alright, we'll see you time. Get the mushroom. I don't know how somebody could, unless they're in like autopilot mode from NMG. Which I could totally see happening. Oh yeah, I didn't drop the mushroom until 134 in NMG. It's definitely really scary when you first drop it. Killed it anyway. I didn't almost forget it. I always go for the sexy dash. And that mushroom interrupts the sexy dash. Clearly. I don't think I ever took bottles. I might have been like one or two runs, but then I never used them. I never got fairies in them. Really? Somebody promote this guy. I was like, just give me a break. No. Safe. Thank you. come on. Yeah, no sub 30. What happened in my Aga Tower? I have my notes right here. By the way, Increase, I need to look at them, Incro. Thanks for the advice though. I did almost forget it in one run a couple of days ago. Well, that sucked. I do want to do it without notes, but they're there just in case. Just in case. I definitely am not perfect in Hundo, obviously. If anybody has seen 10 minutes of a single run. I hate menus in 100%. That didn't hit me. I hate that jelly so much. Shout out to Blunt. Okay. He was going for it again. This scumbag. That was the least sexy push of them all. Don't worry, I've had silly dashes recently as well. Should have gone for the 10. I don't care. Three arrows rip. Yep. That was a lot of fun in 100%, because, well, I guess in 100% is the same as having a Sankart. So it's not that much different. Alright. Get the 300 rupees. Food. Harpies. The last time I dashed to Helma, he almost killed me. Never again. It doesn't matter! Ha ha! Suck it, bird. I was about to be sad, and then I remembered that I'm getting a full heart refill in a second. Last time I even had quality options. Alright! Oh, please don't be in the wall. Not in the wall. We're in there. I mean, not in there. Whatever. Off to a lovely start. Oh, the Craigasm. Dude, leave me alone. I very much remember what happened last time I got a first try dig. I'm kind of short on rupees though. Yo, Blunt. What's the rupee backup? Before I make an idiot out of my... Too late. Rip. Alright. I remember I was watching Ben do some new route where you, like... Go to that place first, go turn in the mushroom, and then come back to Kakariko and do the stuff with the things. But I don't know how that one works. I'm gonna take a red here in this chest. Then the red in the tree after this. Then there's three after the... I think first try dig is a lot easier than first try chest though. What? Come back, bird! Bird-wrecked. I don't want to be bird-wrecked. I want me and the bird to get along like good old chums. old speed pals. Oh my God! Bow before the God of 100%! I can say that now. Hundo world record, yeah. World record incoming, guys. Well, now the pressure's on. I got the 50 rupee and the heart piece first try. What are the odds of that? Of not getting screwed over by rupees at the same time? Until the power goes out. Please, no. This was, not only good RNG, but God RNG. Oh, yeah, God RNG. This is the exact same RNG as my PB. It's a real shame too, because I suck at 100% strats. What? I need the hammer here. What are you talking about? I mean, I guess there's other places to switch. I guess I don't need it there. Fuck this game. Oh my God. Really? Yeah, please stop backseat gaming, Incro. I like your advice, but I'm tired of the frame-saving bullshit. When I'm in comfy mode. Thank you. Dildo Hammer Dash. Okay, okay. No, it's fine. Normally I don't get the fairy here and stuff like that. No, I swear to God, I canceled the dash. Whatever. Oh, Craigasm. Craigasm. Triple Craigasm. All right, here we go. That's why I love 100%. Uh-oh. Am I too far to the right? No. What? I lost the lottery. I remembered this time. Flutless Selna, my man. Just in time to see me choke another one dig, one chest. Yeah, I didn't even know you could lose that one. That sucks. Sup, Moogling? I had the best luck possible for the digging in a chest game, so it's all good. Not so much luck with this guy. I had to sit through 5 minutes of chess game and 8 minutes of dig game and then another 3 minutes of chess game to get where I am. Good game. None of my 100% golds are good, or anywhere close to good. Don't forget to wear a heart piece. Yeah, it was one and one again. I'm sorry. I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just lucky as shit in 100% and then also not lucky as shit at the same time. Yep, 100% is hot. Better get your runs in now before the 1-1 wears off. Thank you. I feel bad too, because I'm so bad at 100%. Like, if Zelda just played on my cart, he would get world record in a day. Also, I mean, like, the run before this, I was plus 8 minutes from the dig game. And then plus 11 after chest. Every time! I cannot do the penguins anymore. Somebody teach me how to do penguins. Diagonal down left completely after two tiles left, then hold down. Is that really all you have to do? The hammer out, right? Yeah. Wait to get a PB and then have you cut me immediately again. Semi best 151 PD seems legit. I did it again! I'm sure it doesn't waste much time, but... maybe it saves time from the magic refill at the end. Who knows? Probably not. That NMG muscle memory trying to mess with me. Thank you. silly menu. Confirmed, I don't know how to item dash. Or shoot arrows. Oh yeah, I need to remember the cape in that room. When was the last time I had a 1.0 cycle video? So the Maze Heart, Bombos, and then Swamp Heart, and that's it? Yeah. I'm sure my path to the Maze Heart is perfectly optimal. End of this thing. Oh, I probably didn't need to stop the dash, I'm dumb. All this bouncing. What? It's a quick warp on the way there, but not on the way out. I'm actually going to pick up the arrows in here. Guys, body. Just here is the hook shot. So I guess somebody did like the math on it, and theoretically it should rippling Sarmoff instead of dragging him. That sounds fun. Thought he was about to start electrocuting. We skip the red shield because the mirror shield replaces it completely. Like, I'm sure if it showed up in the inventory somehow, it would still be gotten, but it doesn't. That's fun. Argus with sword beams. That was almost dumb. Alright, go right heart, go right bottle, butter sword arrows, go right cape, mirror hill, heart. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Kev, you know. Yo, 147 some of best. Marty a pro at 100%. Please work. No! Yeah, exactly 100 rupees. What? Please, Pickle. Yeah, I felt bad for Ben after I heard about that. Especially because this PB that I'm running against fell at Ganon. The bee! The perfect rupee count! Alright, let's just take it easy here. This is a pretty powerful bomb, don't wanna... Yeah, I learned about that spin speed from watching others 100% runs. Well, Zelna does it, so I assume it's worth it. At least I think Zelna did it when I was watching him. I'd assume it's worth it since you get this, you keep the spin speed after the hammers. Thank you. I hate having to do this screen twice. The bee! Oops. You are. Oh wait, I almost forgot the cape. Oops. That is the dumbest thing. At least he doesn't do damage. It's 100%. 100% speed. Hopefully I won't die in here this time. Oops. I'm used to picking up that bomb. Girl. Craigasm. I already lost the fairy, right? I think so. I guess it doesn't matter with powder. Did I get the magic already too? I don't know. Oh my god. I didn't. Alright! Why am I spinning? Oh my god. Alright, let's see if we know how to throw bombs this time. Amazing! I didn't die! Yeah, I definitely didn't need the magic, but it's comfy. It's comfy magic. Super free, assuming I don't screw up this, Ganon's Tower, and Ganon. That's a big assumption. Hammer dash out of that heart piece. What would that do? Dang it. Save some frames. Alright. I'll keep that in mind. No, don't worry about it. He ate me! It's usually not 25% success for me. I usually get that every time. I'm just being dumb. Wow, what a bad T-Rock. In fact, I can't item dash at all lately. Weird. Shoutouts to Runner Watcher. Telling me about throwing the bomb. Stand on that second bomb. I know nothing about 100%. Wow. Blue mail? There's blue mail in this game? I don't leave you. No, but it gets skipped because the red mail replaces it. Oh, jeez. That's the first time I've ever done that. That's alright. Red mail. Don't forget the red mail. Yeah. My patented, fall off and phase 4 strats are pretty strong. Maybe I'll get another peek at those? Silver arrow strats are hard. Do it. No, you don't. Hey, he wasn't a dick for the first time in his life. Oh, right, alright. Let's see if I can do this again. Triple arrow Ganon. I don't even. Please, Landwolves with silver arrows are hard. They move so... Oh shit, what did I miss? Aw, fuck. Alright, round two. Oh no. Shout outs to Half Magic. I think everybody is blissfully unaware of how horrible I am in 100%. Even if that's not a 100% thing, but shh. Oh. Someday I'll learn the fast way to do this. Agreed, ACM. That's a pretty strong strat. Use the fire out on all the torches. Does that work? What is this? Might lose a little bit of time. I've never seen that strat. So I have no idea. Wait, can you blue him before needing the fire rod? I have no idea. Right up the ass, bitch! Wait, what was Zelda's prediction? Zelda's 43? Yo! $148. I'm pretty happy with that, actually. I may not ever do 100% ever again. Except for... like, casual stuff and races. Because... that was one dig, one chest, and I didn't fall on Ganon. Cut the crystals in 100%. Alright. Number one UK, not even in the UK. Win a race. I'm happy with this time, actually. I'll raise whatever. I'm sorry, Blunt. I didn't realize I had the God Cart. Yeah, the stream delay has been crazy lately. I can stop playing this shit category forever. No more RTAs of 100% ever again. Just fun race happy times. No, I wasn't even going for a PB. It was just like, I just wanted to play 100% because it's easy. Check for splice. Please, I had my console off before I started streaming like everybody said to do. Waiting for movie end. Just imagine if I didn't not light that third torch. Sleeps again forever. This is my fifth 100% run. wish I could show everybody how shit the quality of RF cables is, but I wouldn't want to subject anybody to this. Getting God RNG is easy. I mean, it's like a 2 in 5 chance. Yep, I have RF to TV and S-Video out to my, capture card. But my TV is really bad anyway. Any run with one dig, one chest is totally spliced. I had 3 blue balls, and it was better than my 1 blue ball gold that I had before it. Yeah, poor Andy threw away the true God RNG. Oh yeah, I'll link that if I can find it. It's not...